Music Foundation YouTube video. My name is Giselle, and today I will be discussing contrary motion. So with contrary motion, there are two voices that move in opposite direction. One up, the other down. So if I were to play C, D on the right hand, and A, G on the left hand, they're both moving in opposite directions. C, D is moving up, A, G is moving down. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and have a great day.